Refer to the most current installation instructions on installpella.com for the tools, materials, and specific steps needed to install your Pella product. Always use appropriate personal protective equipment. Score the paint or varnish between the window frame and the drywall return or interior trim. Remove the screen and vent sash if possible. If the sashes or panels are not removable, remove the glazing bead with a putty knife or small pry bar. Soften the glazing adhesive with a heat gun. At the same time, press a deglazing wheel between the glass and sash or frame to separate the glass from the glazing adhesive. Carefully remove the glass, sashes, and any division bars. Refer to the installation instructions for more information on window removal. Pry the frame away from the surrounding wall and cut through it with a reciprocating saw to collapse it from the opening. Refer to the installation instructions for more information on window removal. Remove the existing wood buck, if required by local code. Trim back the drywall return to accept the depth of the new buck, if applicable. Begin by cleaning the opening and surrounding wall to ensure it is dry and free of any dirt, oil, or debris. Check the opening for plumb and level. Confirm that the window will fit in the opening after the wood buck is installed with a 1/4 inch to 3/8 inch space at the jambs and head. Vinyl windows with 1/2 inch or 5/8 inch flanges installed on precast concrete sills are permitted to be set in sealant directly on the sill. If a wood buck is used on all four sides, a 1/4 inch to 3/8 inch space will be required on all four sides. Apply two beads of sealant to the opening where the new buck will be attached, if applicable. Anchor the wood buck to the opening according to building code requirements. Seal the corners and edges of the wood buck or use a liquid applied coating or self-adhered flashing over the wood buck. Drill pilot holes in the new window frame if they are not factory pre-drilled, or secure masonry clips to the window frame. Refer to the installation instructions. Test fit the window in the opening. Ensure that the flush flange or brick mold will fit inside the masonry opening. Trim the flush flange if necessary. Remove the window and apply flashing tape from the stool over the top of the precast concrete sill and 6 inches up each side. Apply a 3/8 inch tall bead of sealant on the exterior surface of the buck, all four sides where the brick mold or flush flange will be placed. For vinyl windows with 1/2 inch or 5/8 inch flanges installed on precast concrete sills, place two beads of sealant across the top of the precast sill, one 1/2 inch from the exterior and the other one 1.5 inches from the exterior. Extend the interiormost bead of sealant 6 inches up each side. For other window types, install and level sill shims. Refer to the installation instructions. Center the window in the opening. make sure the flush flange makes contact with the wall on all sides. Place shims and adjust according to the installation instructions to make the window plumb and square and to keep the sash to frame gap or reveal consistent. Check the window placement within the wall by measuring from the interior surface of the window or jamb extension to the interior surface of the wall. The measurement should be consistent. Pre-drill through the wood buck and into the masonry with the appropriate masonry bit. Refer to the installation instructions or local code requirements. Drive screws at each pre-drilled hole, or place sealant under each clip before driving a screw through the clip. Refer to the installation instructions or local code requirements. Check for smooth operation. Refer to the installation instructions and make any necessary adjustments. Use a low-pressure polyurethane window and door insulating foam sealant to create an interior seal. Read the directions on the can before use. Insert the nozzle or straw 1 inch into the space between the window and wall. Place a 1 inch deep bead of foam to allow for expansion. At the sill of the vinyl windows, with 1/2 inch or 5/8 inch flanges, apply sealant across the interior of the sill and 6 inches up each side. Apply sealant where the new window frame and the drywall return or interior trim meet. Shape, tool, and clean any excess sealant. For flush flange windows, apply a continuous bead of Pella window and door installation sealant around the edge of the flush flange at the top and sides. Shape, tool, and clean any excess sealant.